Should old acquaintance be forgot, and never brought to mind? Should old acquaintance be forgot, seen old